Guys, Zalfa baru balik sekolah dan hari ini dia dapat banyak ini dari sekolahnya. Tak, mama gini, I want at file Zalfa Elvina. What is this Zalfa? Coba cerita sama mama apa ini, darling?
Jellyfish.
Oh, jellyfish at your artwork from school lah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So this one art file Zalfa Elvina Preppy Learners. Jadi mereka semua masukkan ke sini untuk hasil-hasil karyanya Zalfa lah selama berapa bulan yang lalu. This one and then what? Another one? Can you show?
This is Chinese, this one is Chinese, this one is Chinese, this one is English, this one is Chinese, this one is English. Wait, this one is the paper, small paper, this one is for this one, and this one is for this one. This is Chinese, this is a tree.
Oh,
three. Oh. One is carrying the on top tree.
Oh.
One carrying the on top tree.
How about the other one?
This one is Chinese, and then this one is starfish.
Starfish. Jadi guys, kalau misalnya di sini mereka memang selalu dikasih kayak gini, apa artwork yang mereka lakukan di sekolah nanti diberikan pada ininya orang tuanya. Jadi biar kita tahu perkembangan anak kita bagaimana di sekolah, apa yang mereka lakukan di sana.
Jellyfish.
Oh, jellyfish.
Jellyfish.
So like this lah, this one also jellyfish, jellyfish.
This one is
And then what else?
This is Chinese. This is octopus.
Di sini normalnya octopus. Normalnya kan kalau mereka octopus. Octopus. Jadi ada dua language mereka pakai.
Walaupun Chinese and English.
Mereka pakai Chinese, and Mandarin, English. Mandarin and English, right?
Yes.
Jadi dua bahasa lah dipakai di sekolah. Jadi semua anak-anak diajar untuk bisa walaupun mereka dari berbagai ras lah ya, macam Zalfa kan dia dari dia Indonesia campur Melayu.
This Chinese.
Jadi
Chinese.
Dia
Chinese.
Ya.
Chinese.
Tetap mereka harus bisa. Tapi walaupun tak jadi very fluent untuk Mandarinnya, tapi
Chinese.
Teacher yang Chinese
this
mesti cakap bahasa
this is
Mandarin.
Octopus.
Oh, octopus. Oh, you keep the other side. How about this? This is so colorful. I like this.
This is all the animals. We must matching. Which one do you think is matching? First, you need to find this. Try to find. Find.
This one is this one.
And where is this one?
Which one?
Which one? Wait. Which one is this one?
Actually, you need to answer. It's not me because you are a preppy learner.
Mama, how about when?